could be having a really awful day, ne? Or you could be having like a really great day. Whenever you watch him on your screen, you are definitely going to get an enhancer, ekwimuti yakho, whether you are sad or whether you are happy. He's definitely the guy to go to. His name is Sipho, but we all know him as Alphi, wakwa Mkhwanazi. Welcome to the show.
Amanganga. Someone.
All right.
I'm well, man. It's so good, man, to finally meet you.
Ah, it's so great. You know, we normally speak on Instagram. You know, first of all, I was really shocked the first time I tried to say something to you and you responded. You're such a warm person. Has anyone ever told you that?
I think I can't... I can't help it but be warm, because I think the place that I come from, the family that I come from, is such a warm family.
Okay.
But when I decided to take the leap of faith and get into what I do now as a full-time career,
yeah,
the people that I bumped into just were so warm to me. I mean, guys, wherever you find me, there is so much warmth. So people like you treat me with so much warmth. So I can't not reciprocate that.
Do you come from a church family?
I do come from a church family. I come from a Davitone in the East Rand.
All right.
And I don't know, man. Ikhaya nje dala si khonza lenkosi. You know, some of us were forced into it. Sasa sayithanda. You know, my family is into nyimpama. But we fell in love with it, and it's brought us to where we are today. And I can't see anywhere else, any form of existence outside of that.
What's the setup like, ekhaya? Mom, dad, and the kids, obviously. When and my siblings were set up.
So ngizalo sibongile, Mams Bosch.
Okay.
Who is actually my mom.
Oh, nice. Yes. Mams Bosch.
Nice.
Okay,
yes.
Okay.
So when I speak of Mams Bongile, I don't speak of a fictional character. It is actually my mom.
Wow.
Right? Abu Baba ba Abu Baba. Abu Baba.
We share lapo, yeah.
I had a younger sister that I lost in 2021. In 2021 or 2022, I can't remember.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Yeah, she was 4 years younger than me, and I'm busy with two pen. Yeah, so and then we are in a very small family, you know, kwa Mkhwanazi in Davitone. We all live in the same neighborhood, so ugogo nomkhulu live in the same neighborhood, umamkhulu lives in the same neighborhood, my cousins, we're all in the same neighborhood.
Nice.
Yeah, so we're a very small family, but we're very animated, energetic. I think I am the least craziest in my family compared to everyone else, which is very hard to believe because you see me, right? But ekhaya, everyone is just like, wow, has their own personality.
Yeah, umoyo wodwa. We kind of pick that up from you. Actually, we do kind of pick it up when you do your stuff on social media. We'll get to that. You posted something on Instagram. This is you on the microphone. I don't know where the culete endeni. Okanye ucula enkonzweni. Okanye ucula kwi graduation ceremony somewhere. And I'm like, what is going on here? Were you a lead singer at some point in your life?
Yo, I come from a family of singers. Gashatelelwekhaya. And I did music at some point. I just enjoyed music because since I knew who I am or who I was, I've always known that I need to speak to people. And being able to speak to people is sometimes very tricky. So I had to incorporate the element of singing, but also the element of humor.
Okay.
Ukwazi ukuhlekisa abantu.
Yeah.
If abahleki, siyahlabelela. And one thing about sina abantu abantsundu, what in J? Everyone just knows exactly.
You don't have to tell
you
us.
You don't need to say anything. And wherever you go, you bump into abantabansundu, and you do that, it just resonates with everyone. So I think it's helped me a lot. A lot of times I get asked, why don't you pursue the career of singing? I don't think I am a good singer. I wouldn't name myself as a good singer.
Umhlabeleli.
Ngumhlabeleli.
Yeah.
Mina nje we has ma singeni box.
Yeah.
Mangeni box nje mina ngizayibamba. Or makufika bomama bomkhuleko ngizoyibamba, you know. Or umalume makufanele sukunyiswe nje just nje ngumhlabeleli just owodwa nje.
Home cell.
Umuqo nje just owodwa. Hayi ukuthi pa 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 hlale phansi. Phe.
We hanging out with Sipho Alphi Mkhwanazi here on the show now. Sipho, you are a writer.
Yes.
You are a comedian. You are a content creator. And obviously you had your 9-to-5 as a professional. Kulezi zinto zonke osuzenzile emhlabeni, which one would you say ukuthi yabona la I feel like ngiya excel?
I think my biggest form of excelling is just putting smiles on people's faces.
Mm.
Whether I'm doing it in an office setup,
okay,
or I'm doing it on stage,
as
or
an
I'm
MC.
Doing it behind the microphone,
mm-hmm.
or I meet you a shop unje sis tengela whatever, so tengu bis.
Yeah.
All I do, mina, my purpose is just to put smiles on people's faces.
Mm.
That's what I do. So I think in all of these different facets, being the professional, the writer, the thespian, because seeing an actor manje.
Hey!
He's upuma, little puma, little pep.
Yeah.
So like, little puma, little pep.
We are getting an exclusive.
You sign up my NTA, Simagang. So bosh, so bosh.
Love it.
So wherever I am, I just try to put a smile on someone's face. I think we're going through so much as a band.
Yeah.
You know? So if I can just leave you with 20 seconds of Uti, don't worry, kuzolunga.
Yeah, kuzolunga.
Nama ngazi kanjani? Kuzolunga. So that's what I excel in.
Just do you not smiles. Maybe feel like goodness too in your pagati?
Hey, so mbuza is into.
Nange lele sama bangles act.
So yachula. So yachula. But I think I do definitely know that what I do is not what I do. It's who I am.
Mm.
It's ubizo lwami. And that's why sometimes when I feel very demotivated and I remember uti, this is not me doing what I do. It's not me clocking into work. It's me being who I am.
Mm.
So if I can't be who I am, I can't exist.
Mm.
This is my existence.
Yeah.
Agukho okunye that I can give you. If I do this, this is what sustains me ukuthi ngiphile emhlabeni.
Alphi Sipho Mkhwanazi is in the building. He is an events MC, content creator, a writer, and a comedian. Do you ever see yourself one day doing stand-up comedy?
I really... Mtini, I ngiba namahloni when somebody calls me a comedian.
Oh.
Because I have been with comedians, and I think comedy is a science. I think comedians are some of the most intelligent people that you'll ever
very
bump
much
into.
So,
you
yes.
know, to get somebody to laugh at what you're saying is a huge, huge science. Kepha mina ngumuntu ozokuhlekisa because I'm just funny.
Mm.
I'm just funny, you know.
Mm.
Am I a comedian? I'm not so sure. I've got a lot of big comedians that are trying to recruit me into the
craft. Into the space, yeah.
Usilesti Silva every day. Uskumba Silva every day. Pops is angry at me all the time.
Yeah.
Do you know that 30-second video we post at you, that is an hour set. If you just develop it, gosh. That 30 seconds when we post that is an hour set on stage. So I always say to them,
Are you the type that actually, because I also find myself being like that person, when someone tells me, look, I think you need to dab into this thing. I think you need to start doing 1, 2, and 3. I'm always just like, okay, at some point that's going to happen, but not now. It's almost like I'm always waiting for the right time for me to strike.
Exactly, because everything is about timing.
Mm.
When the time is right, all opportunities open up.
Yeah.
And some things you don't want to go into prematurely because, you know, mawubukeli match ne at the FNB Stadium, for example, everyone has something to chip in for the players.
Yeah.
The players that are playing in there have got a specific game plan that they've set, only at the right time will they shoot the goal. You know? So I think...
You have to cook, and then...
Best at the right time, things will happen.
So take me back at the time when you decided, ukuthi, out in telephone, you shoot television, kalabising a poster.
So this was in the peak of COVID.
Yes.
Right? I think it was in 2021. So Mina, I did not start. A lot of people always say to me, Yazi, you carried us through COVID.
You did. No, you did.
My TikTok account only started in September 2021. COVID started in 2020.
Oh, before.
Exactly.
Wow.
So, mina ngimusha kulento.
Okay.
So in 2021, I never liked, because I consume so much sugar, my belly started bellying. But I realized, no,
Babu Mkhwanazi.
And I realized, I don't like umkabawami, and I wanted to do something about it. So I thought, let me start walking. But also we were stuck in our houses, you know.
Yeah.
So our mental mindset was just, it was a mess.
We were challenged.
At the time. Yeah. So I decided to walk. Fortunately, we were allowed to walk. I decided to walk. I did not take my phone because and I just decided to walk. I did not realize, Uti, I had walked about 14 kilometers.
Wow. That's crazy.
Now I've got my watch on me.
That's insane.
I can't call an Uber. I have to walk back home.
Another 14.
I have to walk back home. So I walk back home singing Lua Macha Amba. And then I sat in there, bubbles and all.
That's the thing I understand is with the day. Umkhaba muphela ngiyobe ngihamba ngiyimbambo ngundokozo mbambo angike ningicontrol emamall bayobona ngami ku-Gautrain yonke indawo the danger umkhaba wami uphela. But for now keep on disrespecting me, keep on liyaza nami ilanga lami the day umkhaba wami uphela.
I was so frustrated.
Yeah.
I just walked a proper 28 kilometers.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to get rid of Mkhab,
yeah.
You know? And I posted it on WhatsApp. All right. But at the time we had something called WhatsApp GB. And on WhatsApp GB you could pull someone's status.
Oh, really?
Post it, yeah.
Okay.
So you no longer needed to ask for someone's status. You could just pull it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just pull it and then you could post it elsewhere. So somebody posted it on TikTok. My video got onto TikTok before I had a TikTok account. So now it's Monday. I'm at work. TV. We used to work in an open plan environment. TV on the news. One of the videos that are trending is this gentleman. And he's just talking about Mkhaba wakhe. I'm at work, in fact. I'm like,
What is that? I work well under pressure.
Dedicated. Team player.
Yeah.
So nangela payana, and they're just like, bro, you're on the news. And from there, I decided, actually, let's open a TikTok account.
Yeah, why not?
The next video I posted, ngathi mina guys, and I remember this very clearly because lapha ngabuma i-20.
Yeah.
Ngathi ngiyanicela bandla. Ngoba sinibonile ukuthi ngisebenzele umkhaba wami. Ngicela sikhulekele i-wallet yami ne-bank account yami. Akukho next. Akho kwani bandla. Ngiyanicela. Ngicela sikhulekele lokho. And that video took off, and the next video took off, and the next video took off, now we're here.
Conquering. Most popular video in 2022 go TikTok in SA.
Yes.
We were conquering.
I am still in trouble with my mother because of that video, because my mom said, Sipho, uyazi ukuthi uhlonishwa kanjani ebandleni.
Yo.
Uyazi ukuthi uma uhlabelela ebandleni u-inspire abanye abantwana kanjani. Wena futhi uyotholakala konke. Phezu kwamatafula. Mawungeke uhlale esitulweni njengawonke umuntu, wena bekufanele ugibele phezu kwetafula wena. Kube wuwe, kubhekwe wena wena. Kule yakonka yonke kubhekwe wena. Wonke umuntu uyashuda amavideo. Manje abantu bayabuza ukuthi umntana kabani lo. So uma kufanele mina ngiphendule enkonzweni ukuthi wena nako-ke phela. So wena kushuthi uphethe ikonka wena. And my konka period was just, that video was shot in 45 minutes. It really was shot in 45. I didn't spend a long time at Gonk. I shot that video. It was an experience for me. I just wanted, like, guys, Gonk is not as bad as you guys make it seem. The prices are not expensive as you, like, it's a vibe.
Yeah.
And I was excited to be outside.
Yeah.
I want a poster and it took off.
Yo.
It took off.
Yo.
Yeah.
I could imagine, like, I'm at a point where I'm just like, everything you touch literally turns into gold, because sometimes I would watch you in the morning and now me after a hectic night and it's a Sipho qinisile. I wonder la buso ukuthi khona besenzani solo.
Khona lana ngathi I was doing a cruise ship, an event on a cruise ship, and I was MC. Ngavuka ekuseni ngathi yazi angisazi isithakazelo sakashabalala, and angazi ukuthi ushabalala usho ukuthini, kodwa namhlanje
ngiyashabalala.
Hayi, ngiyashabalala.
Yo, you know what I feel like you and I can literally sit down and speak for the entire day, because there's a lot to talk about. But I truly appreciate you for this katsako, Sipho. This has been really cool, my guy. Because I wanted to get into the 9 to you leaving 9 to 5 and Sipegepi from here. But can I just save that for our next meetup?
Let me tell you, as is about maning, I'm a meetup.
Okay.
And the angas, but we might be colleagues at some point. Angas.
Receive it.
Now go get paid.
Receive it.
But yes, we'll have time. Thank you so much for having me. I'm inspired by your work. Thank you so much for putting smiles on our faces.
Yes, man.
And thank you so much for carrying us.
My friend, thank you so much, man. That's Sipho Alphi Mkhwanazi, the guy who's definitely going to put a smile on your face, whether you are sad, whether you are happy. He is here. It's Piwo Sethu Lesi. That's why Kamalako ku Sipho, ngoba uyisipho sethu la emhlabeni. Appreciate you, man. Thank you so much.